みなさん、北海道からこんにちは、ジェンです。今日の Name That Okashi 始まるよ。8番、Number 8. Well, I've always been told that good things come in little packages, and I'm really hoping that's the case today, because what I've received is absolutely tiny. I can cover it up in my hand. You can't even see it. But here it is. And it has a really beautiful picture of, I think that's a doll. That's definitely a doll. That's not a real portrait of someone. The way you say doll in Japanese is ningyo. And I don't know if this is a certain type of doll. It has a certain type of name. It probably does. But yeah, it's a doll. And it's in a kimono. Now this kanji over here, can anybody read that? I know it's kind of fancy. Like it looks very much like the calligraphy script. Now at the very bottom, I can read that it says, Nantaka no onna hito. Onna means woman in Japanese, and hito means person. So if you can see, where is it? At the very bottom, that red there, it's a little blurry, but it's onna, and then very small it says hito next to it. But yeah, this black kanji, I can't read it. Can you? It's something, Nantaka no onna hito. Now, what that actually means, I don't know. I don't know what, like, if that's just the name of the snack, or if it's a cultural thing, or what. But, let's see, this feels a little squishy. I'm a little nervous, because last time I felt something a little squishy, it was moldy. So, I have absolutely no idea what's in here. Let's find out. Nantaka no onna hito, open! Let's see. Oh, it's a little mini roll cake. Roll cakey. What is that? Is that uncle? Not uncle. Uncle. Uncle is red bean paste. Uncle is poop. Very different. The vowel sounds are very important there. It looks like a little roll cake. In Japan, roll cake is very, very popular. They say roll cakey all the time. So, well, let's see. I'm gonna just take a big old bite. It's uncle. It's red bean paste and just a very basic little kind of biscuity cakey thing. I'm not very articulate today. But yeah, it's good. Not scary. Gochousama deshita. It was a really good little munchie, you know, just the right size for quick snack, nothing too big. I really wish I knew what this was though. See, what happens is I go into work and all of these you know, omiyage really are just the snacks or the souvenirs are just sitting on my desk, and all the teachers are, you know, busy scurrying around, and I don't want to bother them and be like, you know, who gave me this? Who gave me that? What's this? Where did it come from? But that's what you guys are here for, to read all of this wonderful kanji for me, and I'm actually learning quite a bit now from making these videos, and I hope that some of you who aren't so good at kanji, like me, are learning something too from watching them. So anyway, have a great day, guys. Talk to you later. Do any of you guys get really dry mouths after you eat something kind of cakey or spongy? I need like this whole thing of water to clean my mouth out.